Second shot here, you're going to have a short to mid-iron in your hands. Just want to avoid the bunkers on the left and right. Just hit it up the chute.